Politician Al Muratsuchi says he's a fiscal conservative, but he voted to make it easier to raise our property taxes, plus supported hiking our income and sales taxes. Muratsuchi claims he's for our kids, but he co-authored legislation making it more difficult to fire teachers who sexually abuse their students. He says don't target a person's race, but Muratsuchi favors affirmative action programs that use race in college admissions. Al Muratsuchi, you just can't trust his word.